Did y'all see that article in the LA Times about native plants?
The top 7 plants you should grow in LA chosen by indigenous plant expert Nicholas Hummingbird.
And I'm like, I got this. Literally. What kind of native plants are you growing in your home? Tell me in the comments.